गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल अकेडमिया अंबाला। टुडे वी वुड बी लर्निंग अबाउट क्लेनलीनेस ऑफ आवर सराउंडिंग्स, आवर नेबरहुड। वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट क्लेनलीनेस इन द प्रीवियस चैप्टर्स ऑल्सो। वी मस्ट कीप आवर बॉडी क्लीन एज देर आर मेनी इनविजिबल एनिमीज कॉल्ड जर्म्स विच कैन मेक अस sick. They can cause diseases if we do not fight them. With the help of cleanliness, we can keep our physical and mental health clean, which makes us feel good. It is everybody's responsibility to keep the surroundings clean and hygienic. Cleanliness helps to prevent diseases. We have often heard the phrase, cleanliness is next to godliness. What does it mean? The basic meaning of this line is that if a person keeps himself neat and clean, then he will remain healthy and no disease will affect him. It will help him to live happily while performing his tasks in a better way. Cleanliness should be followed by everyone. Cleanliness is important for all of us. It is our duty to keep ourselves as well as our surroundings clean. If we clean our surroundings, we stand as an example to others and others start following us. Importance of cleanliness. Sanitation and neatness play an important role in our day-to-day routine. It is important as it prevents the occurrence of many dangerous diseases like dengue, typhoid, hepatitis and other diseases caused by mosquito bite, etc. Ways to keep our neighborhood clean. We must keep our neighborhood clean. We can all keep our surroundings clean by throwing rubbish in the dustbins and not on the streets. We should plant more and more trees in our neighborhood as trees purify the air. And we must avoid the use of plastic bags. Instead, we should use paper bags. It is our duty to keep our surroundings, our nation, our India neat and clean. Thank you so much.